Today we also report that 28 persons are hospitalized. We have 8 persons in the intensive care unit and no new death to report. The cumulative report we are presenting is from March 2020 when we had our first case. The new total of active cases now stands at 1,138. These are those persons who have been confirmed and are within the time frame to transmit the virus. To date, 345,261 samples have been tested nationally. Out of this, 30,165 samples have resulted positive for COVID-19. They are 394 individuals newly under investigation. A total of 570 deaths have been reported. The cumulative deaths presented is from September 1st to present. The majority of deaths are seen in one category, persons 40 to 49 years having 39 deaths, majority being unvaccinated.